And here's the yurt. It's kind of like a tent, but it can survive up to, I don't know, like 150 mile an hour winds. I think that's where you said Z was going to stay.
Shove it back in the cabin, everybody. Swim around and